I'm gonna shut my mouth right now. Come on, dude. My heart is beating so fast. Love the camera. It's Sampai Bila, or this song is familiar. I don't know how he's doing it, but his low notes are as great as his high notes. That shifting, I live for that. You know me, guys. I can't. So clean. Yes, that is a high benchmark for a start. Consider the fact as well that he's the first one to sing, a lot of pressure on him, but I don't hear any pressure on him. Now he's hitting the chest. Watermelons.
Jesus?
Yes. Oh my goodness. He knows how to slay it.
Whoa!
Why are there watermelons, guys? Please explain to me. He's training with Ernest. Are you kidding me? Wow. He's got a nice trainer. Like, I mean, Ernie Zachary is high-level kind of trainer. So let me just tell you, I love his performance. I love his appearance. His total package in the stage is really good. There's just a slight, I'm sure notes, or probably he's tired at the part when he sang the head tone notes. And probably you notice it as well, but all in all, he did a very amazing job because that was so difficult. That scene was like classical style singing at the climax part when he was doing the head tones, and that was real difficult coming from the pop and ballad kind of singing at the start, and then he went up to that. Kind of singing, that was real difficult, guys. So, still, props to Kai Bahar for pulling it off. I mean, he did a great job.